Mi moramo da dokazujemo međunarodnom faktoru da mi u stvari ne držimo nikakvu opsadu oko Sarajeva. U osnovi mi štitimo naše teritorije i ovdje se vidi da je Sarajevo izniklo na srpskoj zemlji, kao srpskoj svojini, a i kompletno okruženje Sarajeva je srpsko, to su sve srpska sela i srpske varoši, srpska naselja. Ta pitanja ne bismo rješavali, rješavali bismo samo tamo gdje se etnički prostori preklapaju, odnosno gdje se mape preklapaju, to bi bio jedan neki sporni dio, bi ovdje Dolini Neretve bio, možda Doline rijeke Save, eventualno ovdje na samoj Drini.
U Dolini rijeke Save sve je jasno, tu nema sporno ništa.
Oni će zahtijevati vjerojatno neki.
Stiče nas.
Da, kod nas jasno, oni mogu da traži to.
Ali i mi konačno možemo da napravimo neke ustupke ovdje, ako se lokalno stanovništvo kupe sa složi.
I tu je jasno.
Tako da ćemo u političkom pogledu mi prihvatiti da se dogovaramo. Izlaz na more nismo mogli riješiti, ali smo ga deklarisali ovdje u južno od Dubrovnika. Mislim da bi nama pripadalo bar 12 km obale u Konavlima južno od Dubrovnika, jer je neprirodno da Hrvatska slijedi čitavu obalu i da mi nemamo izlaz na more.
To što bi ovdje trebali...
Ovdje bismo napustili svoja prava. Znači, osjećaj će se vršiti veliki pritisak. Ja sam sreo sa predsjednikom Panićem, predsjednikom vlade Savezne Republike Jugoslavije. I u tom susretu smo najviše govorili o pritisima za priznanje Hrvatske. Ja sam morao da mu predočim da bi to bila katastrofa. Onda bi došlo do rata između Krajina i Hrvatske. To bi bio novi ratni ciklus. Dobro, ja mislim da je to uglavnom...
Radovan, ali na ovaj način...
Prvo
je
bilo tako vreme da to nije bilo moguće.
Ali i na ovaj način, on ne smije da napita, on treba da kaže ne, ne lete.
Ne, Miljana, ne može da kaže ako lete, ne, ne lete.
Ali ne lete.
Pa čekajte,
šta? To mora da bude jasno.
Aeromiting.
Molim, aerom da se objavi svijetu za aeromiting.
Svake godine se od tog dana održava aeromiting.
Treba onda obavijestiti svijet, posmatrače svjetske, da će
biti aeromiting.
Subotu su letjeli ko lud.
Aeromiting je objavio sve vijesti.
To je trebalo naprijed im objaviti, da najaviti da dođu posmatrače njih da gledaju. Aeromiting.
There should be the peace negotiations last week reached a critical stage. Peace efforts had already run into trouble with the declaration by a joint assembly of the Serbs from Bosnia and the Serbs from Croatia calling for the unification of the territories under their control. Ethnic Serbs have seized 70% of Bosnia and a third of Croatia. They've driven a corridor across the top of Bosnia to link up the Serb enclave and Serbia itself.
Like police. like police agents.
Bosnia's Serbian leader denies it all, producing maps like a conjurer.
Are we occupiers? Are we aggressors? We are not aggressors. We defend our own territory.
The two co-chairmen delivered a copy of their proposals for a new constitution to the leader of the Bosnian Serbs, Dr. Radovan Karadzic. He says the draft constitution is unacceptable even as a working document. A statement carried by Tanjug news agency says they will no longer be involved in the Geneva talk until the existence of their republic is recognized.
Romanio, da te nije bilo, da te nije.
Za sada Evropska zajednica razmatra mogućnost neke federacije, 7-8 kantona. Mi smo naravno rekli da može biti 7-8 kantona u Bosni i Hercegovini, s tim što će srpski biti jedan, a oni mogu da traje više kantona, koliko im odgovara. Ali ono što je sasvim sigurno, unitarne Bosne više neće biti. Unitarne Bosne ne može biti, ne može biti dominacije muslimana nad Srbima.
Weapon market is very dirty business. Very dirty business. And even we bought some from NATO, and we bought some, our people bought some from Bulgaria and from NATO, and they armed themselves. And then when the Yugoslav army left Bosnia, we took it because this is made by our own taxes. This is by our money. That's why we take it.
Ovo je gospodin Limonov, pisac ruski, veoma, veoma poznat.
Yeah, it's a mighty weapon.
The Turks and even Muslims who have been previously Serbs and converted into Islam, they used to live in the centers of cities, while Serbs used to possess the entire ground. And that was Serbian country when Turks came. We may be negotiating about territory, but we own this country. This is our country. Turks have been here occupiers, and the Muslims are successors of those occupiers. You notice how many mosques they have?
Those white minarets, yeah.
After Turks came, after Kosovo battle, those Serbs who didn't accept Islam have been pushed to the mountains, out of valleys, out of good country.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So the traditional imposed geopolitics.
Geopolitics, yeah. Yes, exactly. They accepted to be poorer, but not to change their own religion.
Поделение разброс!
Чанджи!
Хурлот! Вашин Чанджи!
Трви да дават!
Други да дават!
Резерви!
There is a poem of mine about Sarajevo. The title was Sarajevo. And first line was, I can hear disaster walking. City is burning out like a tamian in a church.
Yeah.
In this smoke, there is our conscience over there. And a squad of armed topola, armed trees. Everything I saw armed, everything I saw in terms of fight, in terms of war, in terms of in army terms. That was 23 years ago that I have written this poem. And many other poems have something of prediction, which frightened me sometimes.
Topola, that is a Russian word.
Topola, yeah.
The same, topola.
Nije bila sveta trojica još joj.
Dođe treći put.
Ako koja zaratuje, gora zaratuje.
Vjerojatno je ovo 104.
Jeste.
Jeste? Da. Da. A gdje je komandno mjesto? Reći mi. Dobro, da li možete da dobijete moju ženu?
Ja vam sam pokažem.
Aha. Gašćava, ajde.
Hoće. A koji je to rasa?
Seoski.
Ja, da? Da! Jeste? Koga? Bato, ko je Bato?
Ja.
Samo moment.
Alo? Alo? Ko je?
Ali ja ih ne čujem ništa. Halo? Halo? Pa isključ? A je li orao to? Je li to orao? Halo, orao, za koga je važna vijest? Halo? Za koga je važna vijest? Halo?
Kod mene se niko ne javlja. Do, sve je to orao. Hvala lijepo, orao. Doviđenja. Prijatno.
Mirno!
Pomeraj se tamo. Lavo, desno.
Pozdrav! Nade! Tu!
If you want us to be dead, we are not going to commit suicide. Come and kill us.
You are very courageous people. You, despite the anything what is against you, it's a great power of almost...
almost the entire
15,
world.
Yeah. 15 countries against you. And you resist, and I repeat again, we Russians, we should take example from you. You are people of my blood, of my religion. I really admire that. I found the right word now, that is admiration. Everybody, when I were in the front, everywhere, the Serbians ask, when the Cossacks will come, they want to go. Only the problem of money.
You can resolve it. Yeah. No problem.
I push it.
The soldiers are poor, it's evident.
I think in the next few days, 400 will come. We have already paid some tickets for.
Ah, even for so. Train, yes. So we'll have our jihad finally. Our Orthodox Greek jihad.